Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Fitzmill hammer mill. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3 phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be demonstrating the machine using this talcum powder.